Hey, what is up, guys? MrBear38 here, and today I'm bringing you another reaction to Darth Vader Vengeance by CR Studios. Let's get straight into it.
Anakin Skywalker is alive.
Anakin. It's been 10 years.
The boy you trained, Obi-Wan. Gone he is.
What have you become?
Consumed.
What you made me.
You couldn't save Anakin.
Anakin's gone.
I'm sorry.
I'm what remains.
Your need for victory, Anakin, blinds you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak.
You didn't kill Anakin.
I destroyed him.
I did.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth.
He's coming, Master.
Oh, I just got goosebumps, bro. That transition is sick.
Do you really want Anakin dead? Where were you while he was killing my friends?
Have you come to destroy me, Obi-Wan?
I will do
what I must.
Then you will die.
Like I said, it's not been easy. Sometimes when I look at Luma, I see her mother's face.
Are you an angel?
We all miss her very much.
It was a dream, like the ones I used to have about my mother just before she died. And it was about you.
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
He will not let me down.
We got him, R2.
He never has.
You owe me one, and not for saving your skin for the 10th time.
9th time.
I'm pregnant.
The happiest moment of my life.
He's your friend, your mentor.
He's like my father.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you. I have trained you since you were a small boy, and you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
Who is me you will train the boy?
When the time comes, he must be trained.
You will be a Jedi.
Like you trained his father?
I promise.
I found a way to save you from my nightmares.
Is it possible to learn this power? Not from a Jedi.
I won't let these visions come true.
I don't know you anymore.
Because of Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan.
You thunder against me!
May the Force be with you.
If you're not with me...
Goodbye, old friend.
Yeah, I mean.
Then you're my enemy.
May the Force be with you.
Is he not the Chosen One?
He is the Chosen One.
Is he not to destroy the Sith and bring balance to the Force?
So the prophecy says.
A prophecy that Miss Red could have been.
Careful you must be when sensing the future, Anakin. Fear of loss.
path to the dark side.
What kind of nonsense is this? Put me on the council and not make me a master? It's never been done in the history of the Jedi.
I don't trust him.
You're asking me to do something against the Jedi Code, against the Republic, against a mentor and a friend.
What if the democracy we thought we were serving no longer exists? And the Republic has become the very evil we've been fighting to destroy?
Hear him now. Learn to know the dark side of the Force.
I shouldn't.
And you will be able to save your wife from certain death. All who gain power are afraid to lose it, even the Jedi.
I am becoming more powerful than any Jedi has ever dreamed of.
That is a badass entrance, bro.
Twisted by the dark side, young Skywalker had become.
Who could have done this?
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
Safe? Is she all right?
It seems in your anger you killed her.
She was a lie. I felt it.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
Chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness! For my brother Anakin! I love you!
Whoa, that was a very good video. Make sure you guys go give some love to CR Studios. But that's it from me, guys, and I shall see you in the next one. Peace.